MTV, you're watching The Real World. Today we're going to have a new episode where four characters live under one roof. See how it goes.
Hey.
I'm Bruce.
A lot of books already. Assuming you got a nerd, it's okay. I'm here to party it up, though. Hey, nice to meet you. I'm John.
Bruce. Nice to meet you,
Bruce. Hope we get some other roommates, especially the ladies, you know what I mean?
Most definitely.
Ah, so what are you into?
Just school.
I'm in the party. That's good.
I like school. I'm studying gamma radiation.
Gamma radiation? Shit is.
Hello, hello!
Knock, knock, knock!
How are we doing, monsieur?
Hey, Bruce.
My name's Pierre. Nice to meet you. How are you, sir?
Hey. John.
Ah.
What's up?
Name's Pierre.
Pierre. Yes. Where are you from? Like, Italy?
Oh, you are very close, very close.
Hey, guys.
Is that?
How you doing?
How you doing, sir?
How you been?
Pierre, how are you?
And you guys know I can get a drink around here. I had a long trip.
Hi, I'm Bruce.
Hey, Bruce, what's up?
Nice to meet you.
Alright. Yeah, my name is Wolverine.
Yeah. I've been trying for a drink, too. Ready to get totally trashed and wasted this weekend and meet the ladies. Are you down with it, or?
Sounds good.
If that's what your thing is, man.
That's what it's gonna be.
Sounds very good.
So what's up there, bros and ladies? I'm John Michelin. So my first initial reaction to this place was, you know, well, it's alright, cozy, that's good. I hope I'm gonna have time to be with the ladies alone. That's the only thing I'm worried about. My roommate's the first guy that came in, Bruce, I think his name was. I don't know if us two are gonna get along because it seems like we got two different types of hobbies. He's into the studying and Gomez Brady, whatever he said. I don't know what he's doing. The other guy, I guess he's not from this country, but it is like 98 degrees outside, and he's wearing a trench coat, and got a weird accent. I don't know if he has an eye infection, what his problem is. And the last guy, he seemed pretty cool, seems like he wants to get totally trashed and wasted, like I'm so down to do, but he's got the thing coming up to hand, so I think it's just gonna be me and the ladies most of the time.
Hi, my name is Bruce Banner, and I'm studying gamma radiation at school. It's going well. My roommates, yeah, they, John seems like a cool guy, likes to party a lot, but you just keep it down a little bit. Pierre, interesting character, has a pole, carries a pole. And Wolverine, I just didn't want to shake his hand. I hope he's not mad, but I mean, he had claws. Like, I don't know. I hope he wasn't offended, but everyone seems nice.
This place is a piece of shit. The people here, they're pricks. This John, I tried to be nice, introduce myself, and he gives me this dirty look. He's a prick. And this Bruce, smart man. I've heard of his work. Logan, I know him from, we used to work together, small things, but they're all pricks.
Yeah, I don't know. As long as they just stay out of my way. David Banner, he's a fucking douche. I tried to shake his fucking hand, and he just tore me off. Gambit, we've done little things in the past, so I think we're gonna get pretty good. Goodbye. As for that John kid, he's full-blown gay. You better stay away from me. He wants to party way too much. I think he just wants to play around with his cock too much.
busy.
Oh my god. Look at him. Look at him. He's over here cooking. This man's cutting.
Do you need any help?
Yeah, can you open this jar of olives for me?
Sure.
Do you need me to give you instructions how to read the open mayonnaise or, you know, open this bottle for me?
Yeah, nice, nice.
You gonna open it, Bruce?
I got it.
Brucey.
I got it!
Come on, man.
Brucey! Come on, Brucey!
Brucey, oh my Brucey. God.
Shut up!
What, they don't teach you any
fancy? Shut up! Cajun stew for everyone, and he has a prick.
Yeah, so at dinner the other day, I have no idea what the hell went on, but David just went berserk. I don't even know why they wanted to open up the olives. He was having trouble, we were making fun of him, and the kid just turns into like this green thing and starts attacking everybody. And he blows it off like he didn't do anything. Like, he goes back and sits down and stutters his book of shit. What the fuck was he, what the hell was he doing? That kid's homicidal. I don't know about that. He's crazy.
I don't know what everyone's problem is. I just want to keep to myself, read my books, and they have to go and yell at me. Already, we just got to know each other, and they're yelling at me. And they keep calling me David. My name is Bruce. I like to be called Bruce. I don't understand why Wolverine has to keep saying David. He's such a dick.
Hey guys, welcome back to the real world. Boy, we sure do have a crazy bunch of four people living under one roof, huh? Well, right now, looks like John's gonna play a couple of practical jokes while everyone else is sleeping.
Monsieur John. Monsieur. No, no one should. Listen, listen. You put this on Wolverine's face. You have a problem with him, no?
Yeah, I mean,
he's to get even.
He's a little rude, but he could rough me up.
No, no, no. It'll be funny. Is that how you say?
Yeah. You go with
him. Yeah, I'm with you. Okay. Here you go. Better, no? You feel good?
Yeah.
Do the boost.
Crazy guy.
I don't know. It's fun.
Green.
It's fun. It's good.
You're a guacamole man and break things.
You feel good, no? You feel good, no? You feel like big balls? Oh, yeah. Do one more.
joke was pretty funny, huh? Well, in this next part, everybody sits down and tries to get along over a nice game of cards. Let's see what happens.
Last night, woke up with shaving cream on my face, and someone tickled my face, and I tried to wipe it off. So I wonder if you guys can figure out what happened after that. I'm gonna find out who did this.
Good morning, guys.
Hey, Brucey, what's up,
man? What are y'all doing?
Playing some cards.
Yeah, I woke up with shaving cream.
You too?
What's so funny?
Do you know something about this gambit?
Sacre bleu.
What the fuck does that mean?
It was Steve.
Who the fuck is Steve?
Who's Steve?
It was John.
John?
Me?
Did you do this?
No. No, he made me do it.
Aha!
So the two of you.
Assholes.
Huh? No, he is a liar. He's the one that did it.
Are you calling me a liar?
Well, you're lying, aren't you?
Do you think it was me?
Yeah, look at him. Look at him. Guys. Whoa. What are you doing with that? Take it easy.
Easy, dude.
You gonna let me sit there and lie to you? Brucey, is that anything you're gonna read about your lies in your books? Is that the only thing they teach you?
So, were the two of you involved?
No! The only one involved is you, because you're a jackass! You put whipped cream on my face!
And my face!
Oh, God. Don't you ever yell at me like that! Ever!
Stuck in the outright position.
Oh, Gambit in this fucking Cajun stew. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, God, that hurts so bad. Oh, my asshole. Oh.
Hey, guys, thanks for a great show. Man, we really had a good time. I hope you enjoyed everything. Man, those guys are pretty cool.
Will someone please call the surgeon who can crack my ribs and repair this broken heart that sure deserted for better company? I can't accept that it's over, and I will block the door like a goalie tending the net in the third quarter of a tight game rivalry.
Looking Hulk hands! Hulk spike!
I feel I must interject.